But now that she's pregnant, she's decided she's not gonna take the job in Paris.
So there goes your promotion?
Not exactly. They still need someone there, like American eyes and ears to help with the whole transition. So they asked me if I would take the job for a year. I'm going to be working in this office.
Je vais travailler dans ce bureau.
Je vous attendais pas avant demain? Comment s'est passé le voyage, le nouvel appartement, tout ça?
You lost me a bonjour.
Come on.
Oh, this can't be happening. Come on. Sorry, I thought this was my apartment. Fifth floor?
This is the fourth floor.
Right. Merci. I'm Emily. Emily Cooper, your new neighbor.
American.
Oui, from Chicago.
Gabriel, French.
I've been here since 8:30.
Pourquoi? We open at 10:30.
I don't speak French. American? Yes. But did you think that I was French? Honestly, no, I was being polite. You look American. Give me your phone. Okay, so here's my number. You're lonely, you text me, we have dinner. I'm Mindy. Emily. Nice to meet you.
Happy to burn it for you, but promise me you'll try it first.
Yeah, try his meat, Emily.
Well, I guess a new chapter at Savoir has begun.
Thank you, Sylvie. I'm really looking forward to working with you. You're nice and French. And you speak English? Of course. I grew up watching American TV. Emily.
Camille. Enchantée.
It's so...
See, that's the secret to our omelets. We never clean. We... that things season.
I would like to raise our glasses again to an affair of legends. Zimmer Hotels and Maison Laveau.
Santé.
Santé.
Santé. Santé.
Did you forget something?
I did. The chef is my boyfriend. Gabrielle? Yes.
Do you guys know each other?
Turns out we do.
Your social media is a problem for us.
I don't think you understand its value.
Oh, well, I think I do. You work for Duret for free, right? How does that look to the brands that actually pay us to represent them?
Okay, so what do you want me to do?
Delete your account. Emily, bring me your phone.
Sure.
Show me the last picture you posted.
I can't. I shut it down like you asked.
Reactivate it.
I don't understand. You said... fine.
Oh, that's Place Dalida, right?
Yes. What is this about?
Clara, that Nordic witch from Hastings, called and she wants to stage the bed there.
That's...
yeah, I'm not finished.
Okay.
She wants you to pose there first.
Why me?
Yeah, well, I've been asking that question ever since you arrived.
I think Ringards don't respect designers. We worship designer so much that we spend all we've saved on a dumb accessory just to feel like we're somehow on your runway. You may mock us, but the truth is, you need us. Without basic bitches like me, you wouldn't be fashionable.
Would Savoir be interested in taking on my family's champagne house as a client?
I know we're probably smaller than your usual clients, but...
oh my God. Yes, of course.
Come to the chateau with me this weekend. I'd love her to meet you and hear any ideas you have.
Do you think that Pierre would donate a dress to be auctioned for the AFA?
Congratulations, guys, I'm so excited.
Publicity stunts.
Yo, here, je suis Pierre Cadeau.
The girl I stayed in Paris for doesn't want to be with me.
Please stop saying that.
Sorry. I can't do this.
Wait, where are you going?
I'm not going to Saint-Tropez with a girl who's in love with someone else.
You already have a free hotel room, and Saint-Tropez is a perfect place for two single women. Let's have fun.
Okay. We have to get to the markets.
Emily, our hostess, who certainly has made her share of mistakes in Paris. She pretended to be my friend while she had an affair with my boyfriend.
And we're supposed to interview each other.
Fine. I'm English, obviously. Born and raised in London. I like football, and I work at a bank. What else is there that you need to know?
Let's make a pact. Neither of us will ever be with Gabriel.
A pact?
That gets me every time.
I'm only in Paris for a year. It's always been the deal, and I don't want us to start something that we can't continue.
You're serious about things I like.
Oh, really?
Hmm.
My husband bought my shares of his club, and I'm using the money to start a new firm.
Oh, girl, are you still in love with Gabrielle?
He's not an option, okay? I made a promise.
Gabrielle asked me to move in.